That's the last time. I told him. I said, that's it. That's it. Last straw, you know? You know, 25% of them are liars. That is a scientific fact. I'm going to look out for my own interests. That's what makes sense to me. You know, I'm not going to sit there, let them keep talking to me like that and lying to everybody, right? I'm going to, there's only so much I can take. They pushed me too far, and too far is too far.
Barry Weinberg, esteemed president of Alt TV, what you just did out there is going to be the most exciting episode of TV since Maud had an abortion on Maud. You remember when she had the abortion?
That's a good one.
Listen, I've just loved the new fun direction you're taking the show. A comedic take on the medium genre. It's pure genius.
Thank you, Barry. I just knew you'd love it.
It's ratings gold.
The psychic and her psychic?
Boom. Camomile, you're blowing my mind.
Thank you, Barry.
I should get back to the office. Alt TV's not gonna president itself, you know? Look out, every network!
Yes, I'm still here. I'm just trying to formulate a response that doesn't involve sign language and lewd noises. Look, I have a meeting. I'll call you back. Oh, mothers.
I can't just change, right?
Right. Who is he?
He had a tuxedo. It can really throw you off, can't it?
Yes, I mean, I've been literally thrown by many tuxedos.
Right?
Well, honey, this isn't some passing fancy. You're actually in love.
Excuse me?
Mystery solved. Let's eat.
All right, so what brings you here today?
Actually, the reason I'm here is I have some moles to get checked out.
Just some moles?
Yeah.
All right, well, I'll give you the number of a good gardener, if you like.
Oh.
All right, let's take a look. But let me ask you a question.
Uh-huh.
How do you feel about your face? I know in your line of business, you have to look your best at all times, right?
Mm-hmm.
And, at this point, things start to lose their elasticity really fast.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah. Like, if you don't catch things now, you could forget it.
Forget what?
Yeah, it's the biggest game of the year. This is fucking nuts. He does a solo of the tiger rag. I mean, on the tuba. Who pulls a stunt like that?
You know, people think it's easy, but to march and to carry that thing.
Yeah, no. The physicality, right? I mean, you gotta be in shape, right?
Yeah.
So, the loan?
Yeah. This isn't good. Now it's filled out properly, but your account balance is precipitously low.
Yeah, no, that's why we need to borrow some money.
Yeah, I understand, but the loan-to-value ratio, it skews negatively, and you have no meaningful collateral and minimal revenue coming in.
Nothing you can do? All time's sake.
I wish I could help. I really do, but there's too many imponderables.
You really had to stamp it?